healthy cat food a quick, expert shopping guide. If you have ever felt confused regarding a way to select the healthiest cat chow for your feline companion, you are not alone. The pet food recall within the spring of 2007 sent several spinning. Most pet homeowners area unit aware that pet food makers area unit needed by law to list all of the merchandise ingredients so as of weight. While that's useful, an organized checklist is more useful to take shopping. Here area unit some tips from prime animal food specialists. If you have ever felt confused concerning the way to opt for the healthiest pet food for your feline companion, you're not alone. The pet food recall within the spring of 2007 sent several spinning. Most pet house owners square measure aware that pet food makers square measure needed by law to list all of the merchandise ingredients so as of weight. While that's useful, an organized checklist is more useful to take shopping. Here square measure some tips from prime animal food specialists. Cat food ingredients in order of importance. 1. Proteins. Look for meat or fish named on the label with words like chicken, turkey, lamb, beef, herring, salmon, etc. Also acceptable area unit focused named meat proteins like chicken meal, turkey meal, lamb meal, herring meal, etc. Why? Cats are what scientists call obligate carnivores. This means that they're designed to eat a meat diet. When you are selecting a food for your cat, you wish it to possess all the accessible nutrients to produce permanently energy, sturdy muscular tonus and a stable immune system, therefore the meat macromolecule supply ought to be primary. Avoid unknown food ingredients with words like poultry byproduct, meat and bone meal, meat meal, poultry meal, animal digest, etc. Also avoid macromolecule fillers like corn protein meal, gluten, egg product meal, soy flour, nutrition meal. Tip, if you check out a cat chow label and cluster all the grain ingredients along, they're usually additional primary than the meat pictured by makers. This disguises macromolecule ingredients that area unit inferior, depicting them as alimentary. Quality meat is a must. Reason. Cat foods containing byproducts, meat and bone meal or non-specific, generic meat meals area unit usually rejected leftovers from the human organic phenomenon. That means they will contain 4D nutrient-deficient animal macromolecule sources such as dead animals, including meat with sodium pentobarbital, the most common euthanasia drug, though industry sources deny they use dead dogs and cats, however there are no laws or regulations against it. Dying animals, including those that FDA meat inspectors reject for the human food chain, plus dying animals from zoos and pet farms. Diseased animals, according to federal meat inspection regulations, fuel oil, kerosene, crude carbolic acid, and citronella can be used to denature diseased meat before rendering. Disabled animals, including those who are too weak to walk due to disease or malnutrition. 2. Carbohydrates and vegetables. Look for whole grains like rice and barley or starches like whole potatoes or sweet potatoes. Whole fruits and vegetables like carrots, tomatoes, alfalfa, apples, cranberries, etc. Why? These whole grains and starches are literally edible by cats, providing an honest supply of energy. The whole fruits and veggies give a superb supply of fiber and natural occurring vitamins and minerals. Avoid vegetable proteins and protein, that area unit non-digestible and cause allergies for cats, area unit made of refined flours, wheat, mill runs, brewer's rice, etc. Also be careful for processed fruits and vegetables like dehydrated potatoes, tomato pumice and alfalfa meal. Reason. Vegetable proteins, particularly soy flour macromolecule, have become favorites of pet food manufacturers because they are cheap sources of protein, giving them bigger profits and making it appear that cats are getting good protein. Gluten's made of flours area unit just low-cost binders or glue in pet foods. Both sources can result in severe nutritional deficiencies. 3. Fats, oils and preservatives. Look for named fats from quality sources like chicken fat, lamb fat, oil, herring oil, etc. Natural preservatives like mixed tocopherols and fat-soluble vitamin from Whole Foods area unit desirable. Why? Fats and oils from named alimentary animals and plants give an expensive supply of essential fatty acids that facilitate turnout healthy skin and lustrous coats. The natural quality preservatives in correct balance to your cat's foods guarantee they get all the required nutrients forever and healthiness a day. Avoid fats from non-specific sources like animal fat, poultry fat, vegetable oil. Also stand back from artificial preservatives like BHA, BHT and ethoxyquin. Reason. Because the standards for pet foods area unit abundant but for human food, pet food makers area unit allowed to use rendered animal material, vegetable fats and oils that have been rejected as inedible for humans. They can embrace rancid oils and fats or used edifice grease, which have been disguised with flavor enhancers made from processed byproducts. Plus synthetic preservatives like butylated hydroxyanisole, BHA, butylated hydroxytoluene, BHT, and ethoxyquin can cause liver and kidney damage or even cancer. They are used alone for an extended period of time, not nutrition. 4. Vitamins, minerals and supplements. Look for antioxidants from natural sources like fruits and vegetables. Vitamins like ascorbic acid, beta-carotene, biotin, etc. Chelated minerals can also be additional like iron protonate, manganese protonate, etc. Why? These area unit all natural or food sources of quality nutrition and supplements guaranteeing your cat stays healthy and lives longer. Avoid artificial flavors and colors. Another common additive is antifreeze, a less toxic version of antifreeze used in cars. Reason. The flavors and colors area unit additional by the makers to form them look additional appealing to pet homeowners and style additional appealing to cats and dogs. While antifreeze adds a sweet style to the food, it shouldn't be a part of your cat's daily food fare.